I'm going to see Ice Spice this weekend and it inspired me to do a watercolour painting. I'm not familiar with watercolour paints, but I do respect it because you make one mistake and the whole thing's ruined.